You look in your mirror, and your mirror shows you your real face. And suddenly you have some spot on somewhere on the face. You look in the mirror. We take the cloth and we clean the spot on the mirror. But it doesn't clean. Again you make some spray. And you take some sponge and you clean the mirror. Again, that spot comes more clear back. And so is ignorance. What kind of ignorance? Is that we don't know that where it is, that's the mind. But when our knowledge, we know that same mind, same mirror will help us and we will clean the spot from the face. It will clean. It means do not reflect. Your that qualities in others. We said, it's not my mistake. It is he, it is she, it is that, it is this. But be sure, that one is only object. But that subject is somewhere else. And that subject is in you. So, try to manifestate your truth, your desires. Everything is on you and with your own sadhana or own forgiveness or to say the sorry. Then that spot will be removed. But if you say, no, it was her mistake, it was his mistake, no, I am not this, you are. So you are making more and more spot on your body. Again you see in the mirror, that was only one spot, and now it's completely here and here and here, there, everywhere. When we realize, oh God, it is on my dress, spot, then you have to clean.